Okay, so this is the Daredevil by Brian Michael Bendis Volume 1 omnibus that was reprinted in 2020. Although they were actually printed in 2019, you'll see that when I show you the legal page. Everything is the same here as it was in the original, and I'm so glad they reprinted this because I wanted this for ages, but you could not get it for anything less than like £150. Because people know, people will pay that money if it's rare. Rarer things are more expensive. It collects Daredevil 16 to 19, which follows straight on from Marvel Knights, which ended at issue 15. 26 to 50 and 56 to 60. Yeah, I'm really glad they reprinted this. I actually managed to get this from a seller who ordered X-Force from Amazon and it didn't arrive. And I ordered these from Amazon and they didn't arrive. And when I explained to him, he said, yeah, I'll sell you them for the same price I got mine, because I accidentally got two of each copy. So I got both volumes for retail. And don't worry if you haven't got a copy of this, they are reprinting it again. So if you didn't get it because of the coronavirus, don't worry, it's coming. They're reprinting it again. I saw a thing from In Stock Trade saying they're going to be selling it for 40% off, which is pretty cool. This confuses me. Because it says writer Brian Michael Bendis, which is obvious, art Alex Maleev. And we've got issues 38, 39, 40, 16 to 19, and that's it. What about all the rest? Seems odd to me. Now, here's what I mean. 2nd edition, first print in 2019, because they decided to make it in 2019, so it was printed in 2019, it just wasn't sold and shipped until 2020. So these are the 2020 reprints, and I love these watercolours. I think that's MAC Painted Art, issue 16 to 19, David Mack, yeah. And Alex Maleev does the, you know, the normal stuff. Love this kind of stuff. This is just real art. It's the kind of stuff Bill Sienkiewicz was going for in his other Daredevil stuff, I think. And I just think Mac did it better, because it wasn't art housey in the proportions. You know, that looks like a normal figure to me. I'm really looking forward to these, because I've got the entire run except for Volume 1, which is the Silver Age stuff, and Shadowland. Apart from that, I've got all of them, including Elektra, so I've only got two left to get. I really love how moody this art is. Even as it varies between the artists, it keeps that tone. You know, this is something... It reminds me of the Jessica Jones TV series. Not so much the Daredevil series, ironically. Look at that. That is just awesome. So you do get varying artists throughout the book. You know, you've seen the painted art by David Mack. You've seen the regular drawings from Alex Maleev. And now you get this kind of stuff. And the thing I like about these Marvel Daredevil omnibuses is that it's pretty much a straight run from the beginning of Marvel Knights right up to the end of Wade Volume 2. It's one straight run. There are a few... That's awesome. There are a few issues missed out. Like in this volume, it's not a completely straight run. Like you're missing 20 to 25 and 51 to 55. But that's because Brian Michael Bendis didn't write them. But they're not key issues. So for the main story, you're going to understand everything that's going on. That's wicked. That's the cover. That's printed on the board. And then what do you get? That's the end. And you get script pages. I love that they're dark as well, because it keeps with the tone of the book. Layouts. God, look at that. That is so awesome. Lots of extras. Just look at that art. That is incredible. Afterword. Oh, that's cool. They've got different people drawing different panels. Klaus Janson, John Romita, Joe Quesada. I'm just going to say Michael Oeming, Dave Mack. Deleted scenes like it's a DVD extra. And that's it for volume one. So altogether you get, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 14, 21, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34 issues. And that's pretty cool. Did we say 34? That's enough for one volume, I think. I do think they could have put Volume 1 and Volume 2 in one volume, but I'll talk about that when I do the overview for Volume 2. So this has been my overview for the 2020 reprint of Daredevil by Brian Michael Bendis, Volume 1.